They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Precision and power. Executed with impunity. The ground quakes. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Well struck. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. the slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. A death by inches. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. And driven into the mud. Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken. awash in blood and delusion. He bears the burden of a thousand lifetimes. Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on. Thank you. The courtyard and gardens surrounding the manor were once a point of pride for the diligent custodians I employed. Great banquets and lavish social affairs were hosted here under the stars. Despite the expectation of propriety normally ascribed to those in our position, we mocked the stoic melancholy of the moss-covered fountains and cherubic statues, our salacious trysts half-hidden in the hedgerows, our morality slipping ever deeper into the mud. Soaked and sinking, these stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long-forgotten revelry and well-remembered regret. Another one falls. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Inspiration and improvement. Thank you. brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Destroy. reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness. To perform beyond one's limits. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Devastating blow. This expedition at least promises success. Hacks laden with loot are often low on supplies. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. perched at the very precipice of oblivion. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Unwound. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb. ourselves. This is no place for the weak or foolhardy. Where there is no peril in the task, there can be no glory in its accomplishment. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.